It was actually three.
I guess four.
Yeah, all I know is that I pretty much had three surgeries. Waiting for you on some $1,000 sheets. I got caught at three on repeat. Back shots to the beat of a milli on yo. Got me yucking like you got a milli on yo. You say I'm the goat, you're the billy on yo. Can make all your dreams come true. Wanna fall through, then you better come true. Don't make me wait until the morning. Got a bed, put your name on it. Put your name on it. Got a kiss, put your name on it. Put your name on it. Let me go.
I grew up eating lamb.
They have
beef here. That's all.
A lot of beef, but the Greek restaurant, they have lamb. Mm. They call it something else. I don't know. But you can ask them which one is lamb meat and which one's the regular, the beef.
I see.
But they fire cook their and meat. So it tastes really good fire cooked. Mm. That's the flavor I'm usually looking for. Their daughter was getting married, so they did a whole, you know, celebration.
Okay.
And they made the mung beans very, very hot and spicy with chapati. Oh, I wish I could recreate that. That was my best ever. Huh. Yeah.
What kind of a vegetable was that?
The mung beans, the mung grain, beans. The yeah. Green,
green beans, yeah.
It's like green beans, but like peas, but very tiny, very small.
Yeah.
And they cook it with really good spices and oh.
Well, they put everything is with the spice.
Yes.
Everything. No matter what they cook, it's all spice.
I wish my kids would eat it. They wouldn't.
Go online or YouTube.
Yeah.
They should have that recipe.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, that was so good.
You can get a cookbook here, you know, Indian cookbook.
Oh, yeah. I tutor some students from India.
Oh,
so
do you? Okay.
Most of my students are, you know, very good in math, and my mother was good in math, so I did a lot of math. Okay. Everybody think I'm crazy.
No.
And I say, see, it's paying off. It's paying the bills.
All right.
Teaching math, advanced math, geometry, you know, calculus.
Was, geometry was my toughest.
Yes. Oh.
Yeah.
You know where we grew up, the being good in school is like the best thing ever.
Sure.
So I had to be top in my class, like my mother. And
oh, nice. Is your mother here?
No, she passed on in Kenya. Both
sorry
of them.
To hear that.
It's all right. They lived, mom was 82. My father was 84. Stroke. Stroke took him.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Even though it was during the pandemic.
Okay. Mom still lives. She is in India.
Yeah.
She's 91.
91.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. That's incredible.
Yeah.
That's incredible. My grandma lived till she was 102.
I didn't know my grandmother that well, but she was over 100.
Wow.
104. I think it was 104.
Yeah. That's a ripe age right there.
Mm-hmm.
My grandma was still delivering babies until she died. She was a midwife.
There you have it, everyone. The Uber ride was successful, and I definitely give it 5 stars, or let's just say 10 stars. Hope you've enjoyed the ride. Thank you very much for watching.
Hi.
And
how's it going?
What? What's up? What happened to you? You let me guess, you had a car problem too?
Huh?
You had a car problem too?
A what?
You had a problem with your car too?
No, I don't have any problems.
But anyways, that was one of our family friends I was meeting. Anyway, that Uber ride, like I said, was really fun. I give it like 10 stars, like 100% rating. I really loved the ride. But anyways, thank you very much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it.
Finally.
All right, just take out a read.
Over and out. Yeah.